Kane Smith. This is a one and only huge hit. Except for the cabinet, this thing's all done. The unhook it here so I don't get nailed. You can see the underside of the chassis has undergone quite a transformation since this morning. All new parts, and everything's all back together. The extra stage of amplification is added right here. The 6AV6 is a preamp now. The new modern electrolytics underneath the chassis instead of on top, which gave me the room to put the tube socket. And the original 25L6 is there, the original output transformer. Original volume, a tone and volume control with the on-off switch. And that's about it. And I just cleaned the grill cloth and waiting for that to dry. And it shrunk a little bit, so I'm going to have to stretch it before I glue it on. And we'll do the cabinet probably tomorrow. And anyway, so that's where we're at right now.